The frightening and most difficult thing about being what somebody calls a creative person is that you have absolutely no idea where any of your thoughts come from, really. And especially, you don't have any idea about where they're going to come from tomorrow.
Absolutely do not. Put that commercial in the air.
This is the devil's workshop.
Get that f***ing commercial off the air.
People went crazy.
Did you see that thing?
Oh, by the way, I'll take it.
This goes on and on and on and on.
I'm getting thousands of phone calls.
I want MTV!
I got you. I got you by the balls. That's advertising, baby.
I always thought that advertising was the most whorish business a person could get into.
Advertising makes food taste better, it makes cars run better, it changes the perception of everything.
What you can do is manufacture any feeling you want to manufacture.
I think many times what they're buying is what they wish their lives would be.
I guess I understand why people trash advertising, because a lot of advertising is trashy. You can do so much more.
There are a lot of people in this business, but damn few really good ones.
Creative people rise up. They can't do shit unless we make ads for them. We should be in charge.
I hated the system. I hated the status quo. Advertising should be statements about what the hell you think your life should be about.
All they cared about is milking money out of clients. How big do you want the logo, sir? You can be more than just a car company, more than just a pet food company.
You can speak honestly and use this profession to do that. Weird shit can happen.
I think creativity can solve anything. Anything. I can get excited about selling a new kind of pen. Wow, what? Look at that pen. Yeah, it's a little this, it's just a little does this. Wow, that's sensitive. Let me sell that mother.
Arnie, take care of the plumber.
It'll send for you. I'm the servant class. No one sees me. It's true. I saw it on 2020.
A plumber has a plan to meet women.
You will set up a casting session for a movie. I am the director.
A writer has a script.
I can't believe I need you to make my movie.
Together,
I'll actually be directing it through him.
They'll try to pull off the scam of a lifetime.
I'm gonna burn in hell for this.
You wanted a date, not a harem. Pick one.
I'm so nervous.
You cannot make a move until we're finished shooting.
What?
It'll mess up our head.
Take one marker.
All eyes will be on David.
Action!
Who is this guy?
He's hot.
But only Tony can make him a star.
Say, I'm really excited to be working with you two.
Now, the only thing that can send their plan down the drain is love.
Is your plumber cleaning out more than just your clogged pipes?
Critics call Pipe Dream a smart, sweet, and playful romantic comedy. Funny and heartwarming.
Look at me. Do I look like I'm having fun?
One of the funniest films of the year.
You're a thief.
It is funny.
Martin Donovan.
If you're not connected, the feelings will leak right out of the scene.
Mary Louise Parker.
You look better.
I tend to look better when I'm not doubled over a toilet.
Rebecca Gayheart.
Am I leaking there? Let's
try again. Oh, no. You're flowing.
Pipe Dream.
She's missing something here.
You mean talent?
So this is the table saw, and it was spinning that way. You
know, this is Rick.
When I did it. I was ripping a piece of wood, and I grabbed it right here, and it hit a knot.
He sawed off the tops of two of his fingers.
And just zipped, and it was that quick.
His first thought?
I don't have insurance. How much is this going to cost? I'm going to have to pay cash for this, $2,000, $3,000 or more. And does that mean that we're not going to get a car?
Rick also doesn't have health coverage, so the hospital gave him a choice. Reattach the middle finger for $60,000, or do the ring finger for $12,000.
it's an awful feeling to just try to put a value on your body.
Being a hopeless romantic, Rick chose the ring finger for the bargain price of 12 grand. The top of his middle finger now enjoys its new home in an Oregon landfill.
I can do that thing where, you know, the old man used to like pull the finger off.
I'm here to check the ovens.
I don't remember anyone ever coming to check the ovens before.
Yeah, come on. I'll show you the oven.
With that Weasel Rossi, a message for me.
Rossi, Weasel, message.
Yeah. We're gonna have to work on how you express your anger, Pop.
In Yonkers, New York, a pizza battle is being waged.
Your mother, she's an artist with the sauce, that woman.
Why does adding one tomato make the sauce so special?
The love.
Love.
Free pizza at Bianco's.
Hey, where's everybody going?
Hey, Rossi!
But there can only be
now
one hero. Rossi versus Bianco.
Bust my windows? I'll bust your nose.
Sauce versus crust.
I'm ashamed of my crust.
Now, if you guys can just get the sauce as good as the crust, you've done something wrong. Do it again.
Angela versus Tony.
He's very attractive, don't you think?
Tony Bianco's not the right guy for you. So who's he right for you? Me.
You're not thinking about Angela Rossi.
Oh, please.
But if you are, it would be very interesting. Take her out.
Will you go out with me Saturday night?
Over my dead body.
Vito.
This is so romantic.
And at the right moment, you're asking, what does your mother put in the sauce?
Now.
You draw?
Pop says it ain't practical.
You believe everything your father says?
The last thing anyone expected to happen.
What?
What?
You're looking at me.
I'm not looking at you.
Yeah, you are.
Just happened.
Listen, I'm giving you good advice. They're up to no good. I can smell it.
Maybe he's sincere. First dance kiss. Your father sent you here to ask for the secret to our sauce.
This is a setup.
Angel, wait.
I got age before beauty.
Well, then by all means.
This is more to life than pizza, Pop.
Thought maybe you could be somebody I could care for.
Anthony, we got everything on the line here.
You know, that Frank Bianco is nothing but a cheat and a cutthroat. I never did trust him.
If we let our families decide our lives for us, we're never gonna know who we are. Did I say that?
K-I-S-S. A tale of two pizzas.
Bianco men have a way with women.
Yeah. Is that why mom threw you out? Kiss, kiss.